everyone. It's Ken LaRue from the Shotgun Team, and here's our tip of the day in our 30 tips in 30 days. This tip is focused on displaying more information when you're in the overlay player and you have the detail panel exposed. So we need to go into the overlay player to look at this. So I'm just going to double click on one of my versions. The overlay player opens and it starts to play back. I'll hit the space bar just to stop the playback. So up in the right corner, you'll see show details, and you'll notice the hotkey for that is D. So you can hit the D key, or you can click on this little button, and it's going to expose the detail panel. Along the very top, this is what's called the info pane, and it's going to display different information depending upon what information you select to show. Right now, the info pane is displaying just the name of the version that we're looking at. But if you click the little button that reads more info, you'll see it gets a little larger, including the thumbnail got a little larger. And now we see the artist name is also displayed. Just for note, you can use the hide info and the more info to expose or collapse the info. Or just clicking on the thumbnail, where you'll see those two little arrows will appear. I click on that. It does the exact same thing. So I'm reviewing this shot and I want to get more information about the shot. This is what this video is about. If I bring my cursor back over the info pane, you'll see it now reads more fields. If I click on that, I get a flyout with all this other information that can be displayed relevant to this version. So for example, I want to see if the client has approved this. So I choose client approved. And you'll now see it reads client approved under the artist name, and there's a little blue check mark indicating that the client has approved this. Bring my cursor back over the info pane. I click more fields once again, and I can come down here and choose other information. Maybe I want to see the path to the movie so I know where the high-res media is. So if I choose path to movie, it now shows me a display of exactly where the original high-res media is on my local system. So you can go back to the more fields flyout and choose to display as much information about this version that you want displayed while you are viewing it here in the overlay player. And obviously the info pane will expand in size with the amount of information you're displaying. So this is a quick little tip, but it's a very handy one if you need more information of the versions you are reviewing inside the overlay player. That's our tip for today. 30 tips in 30 days.